You're never gonna give me out war, man.
Yeah, because you're a cheat. I see you hiding cards.
What are you even talking about?
Oh yeah, sure, play Dom.
Oh. Guys, quit bickering. Let's just go to bed.
Hey guys, you ever hear of Pegleg Pete?
It's just one of your stupid campfire stories.
It's not a stupid story, it's real.
Sure.
Well, legend has it that there used to be a lumberjack who used to work in these woods. One day, he was chopping down a great oak tree, and that very day, some hooligan teenagers were sneaking around the woods.
Eugene! Wake up! You're gonna miss Terry's story!
I'm sure this one will really razz your berries.
As I was saying, he was chopping down the tree when the group of misfit kids snuck up and stole his lucky hat. He turned to chase them, but the tree toppled over and crushed his legs! But somehow, he escaped and fashioned a pair of peg legs made from the tree that crushed him. And he swore to exact his revenge on all those miscreants that wander these woods.
That is the stupidest thing I ever heard.
I agree. That's completely ridiculous. We all know what's really lurking in these woods. Legend tells of a great beast that stalks these woods. Though it may terrorize others, its life is a sob story. It started when a man was stargazing with his betrothed in this very forest. It was a peaceful and romantic night, when suddenly, they were attacked! By a vampire!
Really? That's your whole story?
There might have been more to it. Oh yes! The man's fiance did not survive the attack. But the man, he was able to escape, but not unscathed. He was bitten by the beast.
And then?
Oh right! Yes! And then he became a vampire himself!
Oh, so he's just a vampire. Nothing scary or spooky about him, no?
I forgot to say, the dude was a vegan, and then he became a vampire, which doesn't really make sense because the vampires need to drink blood, and blood is from animals.
Hey, wait. And you called mine ridiculous?
Yes. A vampire is more plausible than an axe murderer walking around on two peg legs.
In what way? Because you're a vampire. Did you hear that?
Hear what?
The bog troll! The legend of these woods tells of a grotesque beast that lurks among the trees. They say you can smell it coming from a mile away. But if you catch a whiff of it, then it's too late to run. Its nauseating stench paralyzes you. And the last thing you can hear it say before it eats you alive is, shut, shut, shut your eyes. Eat, eat, eat you alive. Shut, shut.
Shut your eyes. Eat, eat, eat you alive. Shut! Shut! Shut your eyes! Eat! Eat!
Eat your damn peas, Eugene! It's the pigsty in here, boys! What have you been doing? Peas!
Eat your food so you can take your medication. You don't scare me.
You're just a smelly old swamp monster.
I'll be back in 20 for lights out.
I don't get paid enough for this.
Get out of here, my throat. No one likes you.